Custom URL, how to connect your own custom domain to Pagewiz. Each landing page on Pagewiz is automatically assigned a default Pagewiz URL. Pagewiz lets you assign an additional custom domain so that your landing pages are branded with your own domain, like lp.devsharks.com/campaign. So, how do you make the switch? Let's start from the beginning. Click Settings for the page you'd like to change. From there, go to Page URL. Once again, you can see these two boxes. 1. Your default Pagewiz URL. 2. Custom URL parentheses SSL. Let me mention that URLs secured with SSL display a green lock icon on the address bar. The green lock tells visitors that whatever personal information they add to your page is protected with an extra encryption layer for added security. Pagewiz adds SSL automatically to all your custom domains. You don't have to purchase it or set it up yourself. Beyond security, using custom URLs gives your landing pages a more professional look and empowers your branding. To add your own custom URL, click Update URL. You can select one you've previously used or click Add New Domain. Enter your domain name and click Save. Note that you can even append a path name as an identifier for your campaign without any further settings on the domain provider side. Click Save, and on the Pagewiz side, you're all set. Next, you need to connect the domain on your domain provider side. We also need to tell the domain provider about the subdomain, LP. That's short for landing page, if you haven't guessed. We're adding as a prefix to our domain name. For this example, GoDaddy happens to be our provider, but if you use a different provider, you should find its procedures to be pretty much the same. Go to your domain provider account, locate the domain you want to point to Pagewiz, and create a CNAME record for your subdomain prefix. In our example, we only need to type the prefix LP in the host box. In the points to box, type s1.pagewiz.net, and you're done. After making a domain change like this, you may need to wait up to 8 hours before you can use your custom URL. That's because it can take that long for your change to propagate across the internet. Luckily, though, most changes take 2 hours or less. That's it. You're now free to promote landing pages that show off your business's domain brand. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to contact us at support@pagewiz.com.